Brew, who says I want to save your friend Mr. PPMCP Pants, because I don't really give a crud about people at this point. I'm just trying to survive all the fugly piggos out there without dying. Anyways, hello people of the internet, it is me M3 Raldcrafter back with another video, and today we are going to escape the school. Now I don't know what prune will strike next, but I know it will be hideous. I am also here with my friends Rosie and Pinko Donut. I also wanna mention I didn't play map 4 because Blake did, but I still would have beat it anyway, so yeah. Also, I know the cutscenes from map 4, so I know the storyline, and I know you meet Mr. PP Pants, and he tells you to save his stupid friend. You the stupid freaking piggo woke up, that's very bad news because I have to smell the piggo and the piggo probably reeks because the infected are stupid as heck and don't know how to talk nor take showers to clean themselves.
Thank you for freeing me. Time bunny, let's get out of here. Lel Pigga is so slow.
Okay, I am going to take my baby aka the purple key to get a carrot to shoot this ugly manly piggo that smells like a skunk spay donkey donk, because why not? I'm a very mean biatch with no respect. LOL, come catch me if you can, you skunk smelling manly piggo, ha 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 ha, you're so slow you can't even catch me, and I'm going to give this to Bunny so she can shoot you. Ha 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 ha, LOL you're so stupid manly skunk, now I shall dance around you just to piss you off, LOL I hope you're very mad at me because that's my overall goal, LOL. Now I shall get the yellow key because the yellow key equals carrot and that equals manly skunk getting shot again, LOL I'm such a bad girl with no respect, I shall now get the carrot to tick this fugly skunk off. Oh my gosh Bunny Boo, you are late, you could have saved them but you didn't, how could you? LOL ha 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 ha, get wrecked manly skunk, LOL I shall now dance around you once again to tick you off, LOL. Oh my lord skunk is so close, I am going to throw up you Rosie, we need to get out of here, and we need to get out now. Okay Rosie, I got the white key, now let's get out of here before that fugly manly skunk comes back and tries to kill us. I know that skunk isn't camping us Rosie, oh my god where is that little cheating biatch? Oh my lord Rosie, we are gonna win because that fugly manly skunk is so slow and can't catch up with us, LOL this is so funny. Fugly skunk you are just sad at this point Rosie and out. Oh my god Mr. PP Potato Piss Pants, you are so ugly now, LOL. I don't feel well, I bet it was that smelly skunk. Oh great, that manly fugly skunk gave me corona, I am so mad right now, she should have been corona distant fugly skunk, this is all your fault.